Two girls in prom dresses snap a selfie. Where is there something scary? I don't see anything scary. It just looks like a picture.
Oh, I saw it.
Hey guys, welcome to 4Kids Gaming. My name is Tyler, and if you are new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button because we post a lot of really fun videos. Today I'm doing a reaction video, and since it's Scary-tober, I am reacting to photos that have something scary hidden in them. And I have to try to figure out and see how long it takes before I figure out what the scary thing is. If you've watched any of my other reaction videos, you know I do not like scary stuff. I did not think this was going to be as scary as it was before I started this series, but let's go ahead and hop on into this. Make sure you guys keep track of how many of these things you thought was scary, and then at the end of the video, leave a comment letting me know how many scared you. All right, first one is, says, now might not be a good time to move. There's a thing right there. Is it a bear? Oh no, that's so scary. That is so scary. I have such a big fear of camping and having animals come up to your tent, because I was camping once and there was something that came up to the side of the tent and started like sniffing and scratching on the side of the tent, and it was so scary. All right, next one. Forever lurking in the shadows. Wait, is it that guy in the back? Okay, that one's not scary. It's just a guy. His eyes got all red from the photo. It's a little creepy, but it's definitely not scary. Someone needs to check on her. Why? Oh my gosh! In the mirror! In the mirror! There's like a creepy face. What the heck? That's so scary. What if she took that picture and didn't see it till afterwards? That is so scary. This one will make you jump. Oh my gosh! It did! What? I did not. There's Slender Man on the side of his glasses. Oh my gosh. He's always watching. Oh. It's just the cat. That's not scary. Striking a pose. What? There's something in the bamboo, but I can't tell what it is. Oh my gosh! Oh, wait. I see it. It's like a weird face thing. I don't know what it is, but it is really creepy. That is really creepy. Cute couple. Oh, the ghost. The ghost in the background. Okay, that looks fake, because she's like, it looks too much like a photoshopped picture because she's so like rigid. Like if she was moving a little bit, I think it would be like more creepy, but it's still kind of creepy, but I think it's fake. I feel like that's fake. Family photo. What? Oh! What? What? There is a man in the couch. What is that? I do not like that. Like, they all look so happy. What? I'm confused. I'm so confused. I don't understand what is happening with this photo. Like, they all like way too happy and calm and they're smiling, but she's literally sitting on someone. Like, that's creepy. That is really creepy. That's disturbing. Modeling. Oh wait, I see it. Look at, if you look, there's an extra hand on her shoulder because his hand is down by his side, but there's another hand on her shoulder. That's creepy. That's really creepy. I do not like that. Pyramid. Okay, that is so fake. That does not even look real. What the heck? No. Just no. Chilling on a bench. Ah! Slender Man in the background. That's... yeah, no. If you take a picture and you see Slender Man in the background, just run as fast as you can, as far away as you can. Just no. No. Oh! The guy in the background in between the two poles. Okay, at least that's not scary. It's obviously just someone photobombing them. But it is creepy when you don't notice that he's there. How do you even like sneak there without them realizing? An ominous hallway leads to two bedrooms. Wait, is there someone? Oh, you can see like the girl poking out from the one bedroom. No, absolutely not. Girl in tank top takes selfie while driving. What? What is that? That is creepy. That is really creepy. I do not like that at all. A well-lit sitting room. Okay, where is that? I'm scared. Oh, here he is. Nope. There's something behind the pillow. There is something behind the pillow. It's like a creepy face poking out. A foggy playground full of swing sets. No, I don't like this. Where is it? I don't see it. Since you'll notice the little girl child by the second pole. I literally do not see a ghost on the second pole. I don't see it. I don't see a ghost in this. Leave a comment down below. Do you see a ghost in this photo? I'll make it big so you can look at it. But I don't see the ghost. I don't see it. It says there's a ghost child by the second pole. A man in a manhole. There's the clown in there. It looks like Pennywise from It. A tractor on a construction site. Whoa, what? There is someone hidden. Like, they're painted. What? I'm so confused. It's like an invisible child. That is creepy. Rihanna and Katy Perry real talking. No, that's not real. That is not real. There is someone underneath the chair. That has to be fake. Why would someone be underneath their chair? Three friends say cheese on graduation day. Ah! That is really creepy. What is she doing? Two girls in prom dresses snap a selfie. Where is there something scary? I don't see anything scary. It just looks like a picture. Wait, is there something in the background? I don't see. It says. Okay, let's look. It says.
Oh, I saw it. Oh my gosh. Oh, that one actually scared me. That one scared me so bad.
Oh my gosh. Oh, there's the eye in the corner. I did not like that. Three girls snap a selfie in the bathroom stall. Okay. Something on the wall? I don't see anything creepy. There she is. Like, do people set these up? Are these actually like things hiding? I'm so disturbed. What is that? What? There's like a face poking out underneath them. I do not like that. Peace sign in dorm room. Okay. I don't see anyone. This is always so scary. It's like waiting for something to jump out at you, except it doesn't jump out at you. You just all of a sudden realize it. Okay, I don't see anything scary in this photo. I don't see anything. Someone wearing heavy black eyeliner is getting their peep from underneath the top bunk mattress. What? Underneath the top bunk mattress? I literally do not see anyone in this photo. Here's the top bunk mattress. But where's there someone underneath? I don't see it. I do not see it.
Alright guys, well hopefully you enjoyed some of those. And those weren't too creepy. Some of them were creepy, some of them were very creepy. If you liked it though, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, because I would appreciate that. Other than that, I'll see you guys next time for a brand new video. Bye!